Jackets, the brace position, and more. And there's even more safety info in our in-flight magazine. This aircraft has 8 emergency exits. These are clearly marked and we're pointing them out to you now. There are 2 doors at the rear of the cabin, 4 other wing exits in the centre, and 2 doors at the front. To help you find your way to the exits when there is reduced lighting and visibility, we have additional lighting in the ceiling and in the aisle along the floor. Take a look for your nearest exits now, bearing in mind that they may be behind you. If you need to leave the aircraft quickly, take off your shoes or anything that may damage the slide. Leave all luggage behind and go to your nearest usable exit. If there's a change in cabin pressure, masks like these will appear from the panel above your head. As soon as you see it, pull down to start the flow of oxygen. Breathe normally as you put it over your mouth and nose, and adjust to fit. Make sure you put your own mask on first before helping anyone else. The band on the mask may not inflate. Rest assured that oxygen will still be flowing. A life jacket is located under your seat. When told by the cabin crew, remove it from its bag by pulling the tab. Pull it over your head. Put the strap around your waist, fasten at the front as we are showing you, and tighten by pulling the tab. Once you're outside the aircraft, inflate the life jacket by pulling down on this red toggle. If you need to inflate it more, blow into this tube. There's also a light and a whistle to help you attract attention. It's time to fasten your seatbelt. Simply press the two metal ends of your seatbelt together until they click. Then pull the strap to adjust so it's tight and lock around your waist. To release your seatbelt, simply lift the metal cover. To prepare for takeoff, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened, the tray table and cup holder are folded away, and your armrest is down. Please also make sure any bags or loose items are safely put under the seat in front of you. Keep all electronic devices switched off and safely put away until the seatbelt signs have been turned on. Thanks for listening and have a lovely flight.